Hello children, in the previous video we learnt about hidden messages. In this video we will see some more interesting examples related to this. Jeev has informed Raju and Bablu through a letter to gather all the villagers on the playground and that they should not forget to get their unique glasses with them. Raju and Bablu gathered all the villagers in the playground as per Jeev's letter. Now, Raju put on his glasses and looked in the sky towards Jeev's flying saucer. Raju saw this written in the sky.
I will show you some hidden messages written in the sky. You will be able to see these messages only through your and Bablu's glasses. You will need to understand the hidden message with the help of the villagers and do as written in the message. On successfully completing the task written in the hidden message, I will show something unique to the villagers.
Raju read out this message to all the villagers. After the message was completed, it disappeared, and such a hidden message appeared in its place. Raju wrote the first hidden message on a piece of paper and showed it to the villagers. All the villagers got together to solve that hidden message. Children, can you solve this hidden message? If you wish to, you can stop the video and find the answer. Let us first find the rule in these alphabets. If we look closely, we will find that the alphabets here are written in reverse order. But do you understand any hidden message from these alphabets? No. Let us now write the remaining alphabets separately. Now do you understand Jeev's hidden message? Absolutely right. In this hidden message, it is written, clear the waste on the ground. Uncle too, like you, quickly understood this hidden message and read it to the villagers. All the villagers together cleared the garbage scattered on the ground. Now, Bablu looked at the sky with his unique glasses. He saw this next hidden message there. Bablu immediately wrote this message on a paper and read it to all the villagers. All the villagers once again started solving Jeev's hidden message. Children, can you solve this hidden message? If you want, you can find the answer by stopping the video. Well done, kids! Your answer is absolutely correct. In this hidden message of Jeev, the alphabets of the words are written in the reverse order. Jeev's second hidden message is, decorate the ground. This time, Bunny solved Jeev's hidden message and read it to all the villagers. All the villagers decorated the ground with all their heart. Now, Raju once again looked at the sky with his glasses and saw this new hidden message. The villagers together started solving this hidden message. Children, can you solve Jeeves this hidden message? Well done, children. Your answer is absolutely correct. The message is hidden in the form of 1-1 alphabets in between these shapes. Chanda solved Jeeves' hidden message by writing all the alphabets together in this way and shouted out the message to all the villagers.
Happy Diwali!
As soon as Chanda solved that message, a lot of delicious sweets started raining from the sky. All the villagers ate the sweets with great pleasure. Children, in this video, we saw some more interesting examples of hidden messages.